So they do not showing of that. Okay. So 9 plus 2 arrangement. After the flagella, some extensions are present. So they are known as that pili or fimbriae like structures. Okay, pili, long tubular like structures, long tubular structures are known as the pili, and small or short bristle like structures. Known as fimbriae, both are used for attached to that host tissue. So they are known as that pili and fimbriae. Okay. So they do not involve in that locomotion process. Only, so they are involved in that which process? So they are attached to that host tissue, or they are attached to that rock in the stream. Pili and fimbriae use to bacteria attached to host tissue or attached to rock in stream. So that is known as that flagella and pili and fimbriae. So these are the external to the cell wall, okay? Cell wall and their modification. Cell envelope, okay? After that, so cell membrane is completed. So mesosomes, cell wall, cell membrane. So inside that, semi-fluid matrix. So this semi-fluid matrix is known as that cytoplasm. It is known as that cytoplasm. Generally, in the cytoplasm, so all cell organella are absent, only genophore. I am also explained that before. So genophore means nucleus is not surrounded by the nuclear membrane, genetic material is organized at a particular region. So this region is known as that genophore or nuclei. It is act as the genetic material. So outside of that genophore, so plasmid is present. I am also explained that about that plasmid. So plasmids are, these are the plasmids. So these plasmids are small, double-stranded, spherical shape. Self-replicable DNA is known as the plasmid. They are the self-replicable nature. It is used as a gene vector in biotechnology process, and it is resistant to the drugs, and it providing pathogenicity to that bacteria. Okay. After that, all cell organella are absent. So, except ribosomes are present. So, generally, ribosomes are in this two subunits are present. First one is the 50S, second one is that 30S, based on sedimentation coefficient. Okay, so 70S type of ribosomes are present. 50S is the large subunit. 30S is the small subunit. Okay, so this ribosomes are attached to that cell membrane to form that chain like structure. So that is known as that polyribosome. Ribosomes attach cell membrane to form chain. So that is known as polysome or polyribosome. Polysome or polyribosome. So this ribosomes are involved in protein synthesis process. So this ribosomes are connected to mRNA. Ribosomes are connected to mRNA and translate that to produce protein.